Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this NFC matchup between the New Orleans Saints and the San Francisco 49ers. I don't know which team has the better tight end, but I do know that that could very well be the difference in this game today.
Well, if you made me choose between the two, I'll tell you what. I'll just say you take one. I don't care who you take. I'll take the other one because they're both that good. They can do it all. As I say, you hear me say it every once in a while. They're all in one. That means they can do anything you want.
Out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Offense lines up here. First and 10. LaMichael James gets the carry. Trying to find an opening to the right. He's brought down at the 46.
Phil, you always talk about establishing the run early, and they do it with that one big play.
Oh, they sure did. This offensive line, that play, they put a whipping on the defensive linemen and linebackers that time, and a good job by the running back taking advantage of it.
First and 10, looking for an open receiver on the right, and he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
First and 10, LaMichael James taking off. We watched him in practice this week, Phil, practicing plays inside the 20. Let's see what they come out with their first opportunity today inside the red zone.
Well, you've said it many times. This is where you win or lose the football game. They got the quarterback and receivers to make it happen.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion. First and 10. Gore's got it on the handoff. Now makes the move to the right. And that'll gain just a few yards. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, when you get close to the goal line, you always have to look out for the tight end because anytime there's just a little bit of deception, that deception is enough for the tight end to get that area where he can get open. That time he does it, touchdown.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Saints team official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
On first down. The throw to the left. Breeze connects with Colston.
I think the best thing to say about that play is just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Second down coming up. Freeze and Colston, a famous combination for years.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Moore's lined up in the slot. Now first and 10. To Jimmy Graham in the secondary. Right down Broadway.
For so many years, they had all these rinky-dink, dink and dunk quarterbacks. Now we got guys in there throwing it deep down the field. What a nice catch. What a really good deep throw.
First down following the long play. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Pierre Thomas takes the handoff. That's a gain of 8.
Good job that time by the O-line. How about that? Nice blocks, and they got a nice little run there inside the red zone.
Second down here. This play call is for the fullback.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time,
and he's in for the touchdown.
The fullback gets the touchdown. So many things they do are underappreciated. Blocking for the running back, protecting the quarterback, but nothing like scoring a touchdown.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Tackled at the 13. LaMichael James is in the backfield. James going to take the handoff now. And here he goes. And he is brought down at the 39.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
And James is handed the football.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Here's some shifting around in the backfield. He's looking to the right here on this throw. They've got him down there.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league. So we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
First and goal. But Michael James gets the carry. Touchdown, 49ers.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. First down, offense readying for the snap. And the give to Pierre Thomas.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Moore's going to get set in the slot for this snap. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Third and 8 coming up after the incompletion. Throws to the right. The catch is made.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
Moore's a receiver in the slot. Breeze gets it over to Darren Sproles. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
If you got a defensive back that's scared to death and not going to give up the big play, you've got to run things like this. The out route, nice route by the wide receiver and a good throw by the quarterback.
The line of scrimmage is the 33. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Your first down as they head to the line.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
He steps out.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throws the ball very well on the run for the completion.
Drew Brees has it under center. Thomas taking the handoff.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football teams, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Thomas is going to secure the handoff. Has the first down.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Picked up three.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone. Once they get inside the red zone, this is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only gets a short gain.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Saints in the end zone. Touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Saints ready here for the kickoff. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. The 49ers will go with the pistol on this play. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Ball's picked off.
Nice tackle.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The 49ers come out in a dime package. First and 10, Pierre Thomas takes the handoff. Touchdown, Saints.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Fair catch this time. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. First down here. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. He's headed right. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. This will be second down. Looking to the right, intercepted. He stacked up at that point.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Graham split out wide on the right. First and 10. And the give to Pierre Thomas. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Moore's in the slot. Second and 7. It's Navarro Bowman who brings him down.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stop him for a short gain.
Graham's in the slot here for this play. Throws to the right. Under fire on that throw.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
No good. An empty trip for the offense. LaMichael James is in the backfield. First and 10. Throwing now to his left.
It's intercepted.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run. But how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
First down here. Here's the handoff and they'll run it.
It's got some daylight.
And he'll step out of bounds.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long game.
That last play made by Patrick Willis.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
He's scrambling now. Perfectly thrown. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Thomas lined up in the backfield. Second and 10. They're setting up screen. Bringing the play to an end. Halftime is coming up. First, we reach the two-minute warning. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Well, I guess the only good thing you say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
A short field goal try on the way. The kick is through for 3.
Well, that time the offense had great field position. They don't take advantage of it, but at least they get 3 points. Good job by the kicker coming in and getting some points on the board.
Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. Tight ends, first and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Tipped away.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
Second down after the incompletion.
Picks up a first down. You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
James, a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. First down and 10.
Incomplete.
Bad job that time by the quarterback. He misses the receiver on the slant route. When you're throwing the slant route, you got to throw it right into the stomach of the receiver so it's easy for him to make the catch, and he can protect himself also.
Right side. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
And James is a running back, but he's in the slot for this play.
Third and six.
A tackle that had to be made. That'll set up fourth down.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score. Well, that's four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
Thomas lined up in the backfield. First and 10, going across the middle. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Jim, that pass ends up incomplete because the defender, he just jarred the football loose with that hit. Nice job. Get that shoulder into the receiver, knock that football out, and get it to the ground.
Second down following that incompletion.
That pass was hurried.
Now looking at third down. Looking to the right side and throwing.
And he was wide open.
36-yard gain.
When the defense is going to play safe and they don't want you to run by them, you've got to be able to throw these out routes where the receiver's cutting towards the sideline and the quarterback stick it in there.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Collins has got it on the handoff.
Coming up, second down. The give. Looking for some Dayton touchdown.
The fullback in most offenses in the NFL very seldom gets to carry the football, but down near the goal line, they serve a good purpose. Quick hitting plays by a big, powerful guy gets it done.
Makes the PAT. Saints ready here for the kickoff. Unstoppable. He's at the 50, the 40. He's got some daylight.
The 20, the 10.
Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
You always tell the kick returner, when he's in the end zone, don't take it out. This time he does. Look at the block. Look at the speed and the moves. And takes it all the way for over a 100-yard touchdown.
Lining up now for the two. Toss to the outside. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Darren Sproles with a chance to return this kickoff. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. And gains 12. That's the end of the first half. And we'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis. We're back here now in this one where the Saints lead by 11. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it. Thomas in the backfield, single back set. And now here's the first snap of the second half. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run. And the defense being too aggressive, they're over pursuing. So you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
Drew Brees has it under center.
out of the eye, the give to the tailback.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
They pounce on him there. That second down coming up. Three-step drop.
Escaping the pressure.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Moore's lined up now as a slot receiver. Throws to the right. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
You knew this was going to happen. There's the red flag, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field.
Thomas lined up in the backfield, looking for a receiver on the left side here. Gains 12.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
First down here after the completion. From the jams it across the goal line for the touchdown.
How about that? The fullback scores the touchdown. He does all the blocking, gets beat up all the time, but nothing like getting the football where you can score to get it done.
Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. The Saints lined up now for the point after. Extra point was good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. They bring him to the turf. They come to the line, and it's first down. Running back gets it on the handoff, heading right. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Hauls it in for the first down.
Well, when you play this type of defense where you play cover three, in other words, you have three defenders playing one in the middle, one right, and one left, well, the weakness of that defense is going to be underneath. So slant patterns, they're pretty easy against this cover three.
Going to lose yards here.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down now. The running back goes in motion. Gets away from the pressure, trying to work that left side. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
First down coming up. Halfback sent in motion. First and 10.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
Second down coming up. He sends the halfback in motion. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The 49ers get a first down.
Ball's loose.
Recovery by the offense.
What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
Kaepernick from the gun. They pick up the first down with that reception. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Drops the pass.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Ohio! Ohio! What's the mat? See the mat?
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Let's go! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
Second and 10. LaMichael James, and he'll go to the left. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Here we go.
Running back in motion here.
Third and 9. Working that left side. The 49ers now move the chains.
Well, even though they're down more than 7 here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Mounting a serious drive.
First and 10. He had no time to get set.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players. Your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back, they need to make a big play here.
The long drive continues. Play clock's running down.
Ohio! Ohio!
Just a quick drop back. Anquan Boldin with the catch.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
This has been a long drive so far.
They deck him in the backfield.
Got to give the defense credit here, Jim Nance. Good job on the option play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run, and he lost yards.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a 49ers team official. LaMichael James's injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
Offense lines up here. They'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong. The defense comes out of the dime. Now first and 10. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. First down here after the run. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter.
And you're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you. When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Half after the incompletion. Third and four coming up. What a piece of running by Darren Sproles.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
This play set up by the long gainer. Sproles has got the carry once more.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
Touchdown, New Orleans.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The Saints now will tack on the extra point. Driving extra point is good. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini. Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Saints official. Darren Sproles' injury seems to be relatively minor, or at least it's minor enough that he'll be back on the field shortly.
First down on the way.
Come on, let's go! Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz! Let's roll! Let's roll! Ohio! Come on, let's go! Let's roll! Let's roll!
First and 10. And he's taken down.
That's what all defensive coordinators love to see. They don't have to blitz. And one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
They'll go shotgun here. Escaping the pressure, gets past the first wave.
Gain of 16. LaMichael James is in the backfield. First and 10. LaMichael James gets the carry. Gains 11.
What a job that time by the offensive line. That hole was so big, you could have drove a car through it. The running back hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
Tackles made. After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Makes the grab. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Quarterback, quick toss to the outside.
Good job of the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Flex round! Flex round!
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
They go to the right side.
Ball is out. The defense has the football.
He's got room. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Thank you.
Drew Brees has it under center. First and 10. Thomas is going to take the handoff now.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Pierre Thomas takes the handoff.
Good job by the defense that time. Everybody's expecting a pass. They were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone.
Moore's lined up in the slot.
Going to drop back.
Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Inside of the uprights. Saints ready here for the kickoff. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. First and 10. And he's forced to the ground.
And this defensive end, Jim, he is some talent. That time, good job. Makes the move, shows the speed, and gets around there and gets the sack.
Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
After the incomplete pass, it's third down. Looking across the middle, and intercepted. Good piece of tackling.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
Thomas lined up in the backfield. First and 10. And the give to Pierre Thomas. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense to finally show a little toughness and try to stop them for once.
Watson's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. Quarterback flips it to the running back. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Offense lines up here. Third and 5. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it. The Saints getting set for the field goal. No, it's not. It's a fake. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. First down, throwing again. Trying to make something happen. He'll fire it out to the left. That ball was picked off.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First down and 10. Throws to the right. That catch will extend the drive. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. To the right side. Has some space to work with. Touchdown in the late stages.
How about the blocking up front? Lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. And So they convert it here on the two-point drive. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. It looks like they've recovered the onside kick. Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. They motion the receiver around to the other side. And he's almost intercepted.
Not a good job that time by the quarterback. When you see the cover two defense, you've got to know where to throw the football. He did not, and that's why the ball goes incomplete.
And Manningham's a receiver in the slot. Second and 10. He's looking to go down the field here, and it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
And Manningham's in the slot. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Looks to his left. And that's going to be a three and out.
I don't know what was more terrible. That was a terrible route. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shot. It's incomplete.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. The defender intercepted.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Leads us to second down.
They're going to get him this time.
The 49ers with no timeouts left.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad. After getting sacked like that by the defensive end, your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
Drew Brees has it under center.
Screen.
Brees gets it over to Darren Sproles.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Prevent defense time. The Saints get a first down.
Nice job by the coach that time going forward on fourth down. His team is up here in the second half. He wants to keep momentum on his side. That's why he goes for it, and they get it.
That reception gave them the first down.
On the run.
Looking long to Colston. That ball has been picked off.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
James in the slot, not in the backfield for this play. Trying to fight through right up the middle of the field. That's going to do it. The clock hits zero, and this game has come to an end. Phil, before